Hi guys, we are here at the TJ Maxx here in the Delray Beach Shopping Plaza, and we're about to go in there and find the new items they have right now. So I want you to come along with me, guys. Let's go. Hi guys, we are here in this TJ Maxx location in the Delray Beach Shopping Plaza, my favorite of all. And we're gonna start here at the purse section and work our way up to the gift sets and to the shoe section. And let's see what other items we could find. I see a lot of new stuff here. So let's go, guys. I'm so excited to see what... I'm so excited, guys. Look, there's a new Steve Madden. Look at this package deal here for $80. That's super amazing. $79.99 for that one. I've never seen this one before. And it comes in a black. It brings a little hoodie, it brings a scarf, and it brings a tote. Look at that. It comes in all the colors. It comes in blue, black, in this mauve color. Look at this beautiful Michael Kors over here. In a blue. This one is $160. You could use it as a crossbody, which I absolutely love the straps of that. Look at a Ralph Lauren next to that, guys. Look at this Ralph Lauren. How much is this Ralph Lauren? $119 for that Ralph Lauren, original $325. Calvin Klein over here for $69.99. That cream color. And then over here we have a BB for $30. Look at these red purses over here. Italia for $60. My God, they have so many new ones, guys. Look at this Coach. $249 for that Coach. Crossbody and shoulder strap. They have DKNY down here. $50. What's the original price of this one? $158, it would be the original price. Crossbody. I see a Michael Kors down here for $150 in this dark blue color. $150. But let's start in the first aisle right here, guys. Tommy Hilfiger. I see a lot of new purses. I'm super excited. Super excited. $40, original $148. I want to remind you guys to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so you can get notified every time I upload a video. And you won't miss out on any of the amazing content I have uploading every single day. I appreciate you guys for coming along with me every day. And I also appreciate you guys for hitting that like button and subscribing to my channel. This one over here is $32 on clearance, original $40 for that Steve Madden. Very nice. We have DKNY over here with the silver strap for $40. Never seen that one before, so I'm super excited. I'm seeing a lot of new things. Original would be $148 for that DKNY. I see a Betsy Johnson here in a silver for, let's see the price on this, $25. I like how everything is color coordinated in this location. This is my favorite location, my favorite TJ Maxx location. Look at this Nanette Lepore in a silver. How much is this Nanette Lepore? Clearance, $24, original $30 for that Nanette Lepore in a little fuzzy material. And it also comes like this. If you don't like the fuzzy material, you could get this one. Same price. But look at this beautiful one up here. So it comes in a blue one and it comes in an orange one, $160 for this Michael Kors. Very nice tote, very elegant tote. Next to that, we have some Jessica Simpson for $40. This one is new too. I haven't seen this one. I love the color, it's a cream color. The original price would be $118, you get it for $40. I like this gold strap up here. I like that it's a cream color, matches with everything. Super nice. Look at this Calvin Klein down here, $40. There's a lot of those for those crossbodies. In the back of that, we see some Anne Klein, $39.99 for that one. Original 88 for that Anne Klein. $40 for this one. $40, what brand is this? I don't see a brand, but that's cute. That's cute, guys. DKNY up here for $60. Original $228. Calvin Klein backpack. $48 on clearance. Original $60. There's two of those left. Look at this DKNY crossbody for $40. I love those colors. Look at these pink ones. If you don't care about brand, for $20. These little mini ones. They still have this coach that I showed you at another location for $129.99. That will make a nice gift. Super nice. I love that pink color. This one back here, let's see this one. $16 on clearance, original $20 for that Bagley Mishka in a pink. But look at down here, guys. Look at this Juicy Couture. Isn't this cute? $30, original $99 for that Juicy Couture. And I love the straps on that. That is super cute. That is nice. I love pink. That's my favorite color. Look at this Nanella Pore. A bag in a bag for $40. It brings a clear bag, a convertible sachet, a card case, and a scarf. Very nice. We have a Kipling over here in this pretty soft pink color. $60 for this Kipling. Original $134. I love that color of that Kipling. Nine West for $30. I see a Michael Kors here in a burgundy color for $119 on clearance, original $160 for that Michael Kors. But look at this Brahmin up here. Look at this Brahmin for $150. Original $315. That's a beautiful color. I absolutely love it. That is so pretty. That is so freaking pretty, that Brahmin. Pink Cobra is the color. Pink Cobra Solid Melbourne. Very nice. I like that. This one is $56 on clearance, original $70 for this one. And look at this red one. What is this red one over here? Spicy red, $89.89 for this one. Don't see a brand on that. Look at this DKNY. How much is this DKNY? I can't see the price. $40, original $128 for that little crossbody DKNY. And look at a Calvin Klein back here. $40, original $148. So pretty, guys, so pretty. What else they have? Let's see, let's keep looking. Over here, they have your little travel pillows over here. Look at this Minnie Mouse one. $12.99 for that Minnie Mouse. They have the Mickey Mouse one too. $12.99. All your little travel pillows there. On this side, Betsy Johnson. $60 for this Betsy Johnson traveling tote. We have a Toomey here. Toomey. $129. It used to be $180. So it went down red tag to $129 for that one. $24 red tag. original 30. Betsy Johnson, 60 for that one. Now this is a little green section over here, 70. Valentino, they still have this one, but they went down to 239, original 329. So you'll save $100 right there. They have two of those left. Valentino, that's a pretty green. Kate Spade, original 150, it went down to $99. You save $50 on that one. And look at this Valentino. $64, original 80. So make sure you look at the clearance little red tags, guys, because they have a lot of clearance going on. Nine West over here. How much is this Nine West? 35. A bag in a bag. All of them are coming with a little extra little bag in there. Nanette Lepore, 30 for that Nanette Lepore. They have a BB back there. BB, $30. For that BB. Tommy Hilfiger, $40, original 128. There's a lot of people today, guys. They are Christmas shopping. A lot of Christmas shopping going on. Look at this Coach in this beautiful blue color. $129.99, original $295. That's a beautiful blue color. And a very unique color, because I haven't seen that Coach. I love that color and the straps. This Dooney and Burke was $129 and it went down to $100 for that Dooney and Burke in that blue. Let me see if I could put it all the way over here. Very nice. This one is an antique craft. Little crossbody type of bag, $25. More Coach. Look at these beautiful colors for $249. Original $395. We saw the orange color over there in the front that I showed you at the beginning of the video. $179. I love this color. Coach. Original $395. Super nice color. I love the straps. I love everything about this bag. Zipper. I love it. Calvin Klein over here. Brings a little coin pouch there. Let's see the price of this one. $60 for that Calvin Klein. This one we've seen before, a little knitted one. $48, original $60 for that Saks Fifth. Going to this color, to this side, this is a DKNY for $50. Original 120, this little DKNY New York, established 1989. I like that. Representing New York City. This one, 40, original 128 for this Tommy Hilfiger. American leather. Clearance, red tagged, 56, original 70 for that American leather. Have a lot of red tags. This is a DKNY for $60. DKNY for $60, this tote. What's the original on this? $178, that's a good price for $60. Over here, $25, Rachel Zoe in this brown. Guess. $45 for that Guess shoulder strap with the Guess logos on the side. Handcrafted in India, $70. That's pretty. Look at this fuzzy one down here. Vegan, $25 for that one. Is Adora, made in Italy, in a nice orange color, $70. I like the handle on the top of that. Beautiful. Giorgio Milani. $70 for this one. Italia Divine Firenze. $60 for this one. I absolutely love the color. Look at a Steve Madden down here. $20 on clearance, original $25 for this little crossbody. And what do we have down here? Is this a, yeah, this is a Divine Firenze, a little backpack. $50 for this one, for this little backpack. That's cute. Let's keep going to the other aisles. They still have this little Hello Kitty traveling bag here for $60, which I absolutely love. I love the Hello Kitty and the Mickey Mouse. We have some CNC California backpack for $30. Good traveling bags. They have a lot of good traveling bags here. $40 for this one. Trolley sleeve. Very good. Steve Madden clearance, red tag, $32, original $40 for this one. And back there, they have the DKNY. It's red tag over here for $48, original $60 for that one. They have this yellow one back there for $50. That yellow tote. Samsonite, $40 for that Samsonite book bag. Has a lot of compartments. Rachel Zoe, $30. Rachel Zoe, what is this one? $40 for this one. This is a Vince Camuto. Vince Camuto, original, $138. You get it for $40. First time seeing that one. Never seen that one before. Guess that one is on clearance for $40, original $50, red tag. $99, $100 for this coach. We've seen the pink one of these at another location. Original $398 for this one. $100. Coach is stepping up their game. I love their colors of on their handbags. Aldo over here, $32, red tag, original $40. Steve Madden, red tag $22, original $35 for that Steve Madden. Let's look to our right. Look, they have that Jessica Simpson one in a black too. I like the cream color though. Let me know in the comments if you like the cream one or the black one. I like the cream one. Cream one goes with everything. It's a soft nude color. Marina Galanti, $50 for this one. Adorn New York. I don't see a price on that. They still have some of the same stuff on this side. House of Harlow, $35. These are little Aldo ones, $30. I've seen this in little gift sets. Guess for $30. Look at this Carl back here. Red tag. It's a red tag. $56. Original $70 for that Carl. Look at this cute little one over here. If you don't care about name brands, $20 for this little one. This little bag. They have that Guess one in black too. Calvin Klein. Red tag, $56, original $70. For that Calvin Klein. This is Tommy Hilfiger for $35, original $128. Still, they still have here Joanne David, 40 for that one, that Joanne David. Look at this DKNY backpack over here. This is pretty. I don't see, let me see if I see the price. Oh, it's red tag. Red tag, $48, original 60 for that DKNY backpack. That's pretty. And over here, guys, I see some like all these little Mickey Mouse for 25. They're still here. Look at this. $25. 25. They have Lilo and Stitch. They have the Minnie Mouse one for 30 over here. Remember I told you guys, if you need to go to the parks, Disney parks, Universal parks, highly recommend you go to a TJ Maxx or Marshall's and get the backpacks, because in the parks, they're gonna cost you a lot of money. So the price is here, 25. I got one of these on clearance for 16, so I have one of these. They have some little fanny packs here, Steve Madden for 15. Little fanny packs in different colors. They have Michael Kors fanny pack. How much is that one? $25 for that fanny pack. They have some scarves there. Rachel Zoe. They have some belts there. Michael Kors, $16.99. They have some Nine West for $8, red tag. So make sure you look around. Look, they have a lot of stuff, red tags there. $16.99. Let's see on this side if we see any new purses. Anne Klein over here. Red tag 32, original 40. MSRP original is 98 on that one. They have these red tag, $40, original 50. Steve Madden in the blue. Nanette Lepore, look at this cute little Nanette Lepore. 24 clearance, original 30. Nice. Look at this Lula Gray. Oh, stunning. I love it. Lula Gray London. Let's see how much is it. $32, red tag, original 40 for that Lula Gray. They have two of those. I started to love her bags. Very nice. Steve Madden, we've seen this everywhere. BB, red tag, 28, original 35. $24, original 30. Ray Doon. And over here, look at guys, they have all the jewelry here. $16.99 for those. How cute is that? Look at this one, $16.99. They have little bracelets for $25. Look at that one in black. I absolutely love the jewelry from here. I keep telling you guys, look at this one, $25. You get a set of four for $25. For the hoop lovers, $20 for these hoops. Look at these little studs for $10. Here, what is this? $25 to put your jewelry. Put your jewelry in these little ones. All these little things is to put your jewelry. $12.99 for these little jewelry. Golden cake. Look at this set. Super cute. How much is it? $16.99 for that set. Gold cake. Look at that one. Look at this one with the moon and the stars. $25 for this one. Midwest Amber, sterling silver. Let's see what else they have over here. $12.99. They have some Hearts of Harlow there, $16.99. $12.99 for these. Argentino Vivo Sterling Silver, $15. Look at these for Christmas, $12.99. Look at the little piggies and the little flamingos for $12.99. Even the little Christmas tree. If you want to go all out like that, $12.99 for those Christmas ones. These are pretty cute, $12.99. Betsy Johnson for Christmas. And they have these for $12.99. That's cute. That is so cute, guys. Ooh, look at the runway section, guys. You know I can't just pass by here. They have some Longchamp in there. I can't see the price of that one. They have some Burberry. Is this Burberry for $849? Yes, it is. It says Burberry there. They have some scarves down here, $50. They have some Longchamp up here, $579 for that little Gucci. This is Gucci in there, $549. They have a Longchamp here. I can't see the price. Ooh, Saint Laurent. $1,579 for that crossbody in there. So $1,600 for that Saint Laurent. They got some Coach in there. And they have some Tumi for men, which I think is absolutely good.
She never really wears necklaces.
Look at this Saint Laurent for $1,400. See, I like that for a gift for a man. That little wallet there. They have some belts there, Gucci belts. I can't see the price. Let's go to this little side before I head to the other sections. I see some high-end, look at this Staud for $179. Staud, Longchamp, $100 for this one. $79.99 for this Longchamp. Look at this beautiful yellow one for $100. I like that yellow color. Longchamp. This one is $329. There's a pink one back there. $100. Look at that one. Ooh, I like this one. How much is this one? $329. That one is pretty. I like that color. They have some shoes here. Let's see what kind of shoes. $150 for these Staud. They have some Valentino here for $700. Valentino. This is the runway section at TJ Maxx, guys. But this one for $200. Bottega Veneta, $300 for this one. They have the little sandals for $600. These little blinged out ones. Gucci. Blinged out sandals for $600. What else they have? Veronica Beard, $129 for those little flats. They have your Chloe's for $429. Chloe's. This color too. I love showing you guys a runway section. It's just different. Tory Burch. How much are these Tory Burch? Clearance to $80. Red tag sale. They have more Longchamp over here in a blue for $100. This one is $89.89. Look at this lime green. $100 for that one. $100. That's pretty. Let's head to the gift section. Let's head to these red tables, guys. I see a lot of stuff here. Look, they have some hemp. blackberry lemongrass charcoal. $12.99 for this one. They have all these still here. The little Christmas hand soaps. $7.99 for those. Snowy white. $6.99. Ooh, looks like somebody opened it and it dripped. They have these little advent calendar packets there. They have some philosophy coconut frosting bubble bath, $10.99. Look at this orange apple back here. Orange apple smoothie, $10.99 for that one. Happy Holiday Snow Mint Hand Wash. How much is this? $3.99 for that one. Oh, that smells good. They have some Red Door, Elizabeth Arden, $35. They have some Hollister, Festival Vibes for $20. They have your guests here still for $26.99. They have these little ones here. Bagley Mishka for $15. They have your Versace yellow, $60. I think that's a good price. Sweet Like Candy, $25. Ariana Grande. They have the Ari by Ariana Grande, $25. They have the Moonlight one, $25. I absolutely like this one too. I bought the little body splash. Paris Hilton over here. $20 for that Paris Hilton. I like that their stuff is so organized. Let's keep going to this side, guys. Look at all these makeup brushes. $24.99. Blush Impact, $3.99. All these are good for stocking stuffers. So make sure you head to your local TJ Maxx, $12.99, because this one is well organized and they have tons of stuff. And this is the Delray Beach Shopping Plaza. And this is located in Florida. Blending little 12-piece sponges, $10 for somebody that loves makeup. That'll make a great gift for a makeup lover. This is for somebody that does nails or likes to do nails, $10.99, a little manicure and pedicure machine. They have some nail polishes here. $5 for that. They have these with the little nail file for $5. Look at these Barbie ones. Isn't this cute? Lip kit, Barbie, $10 for a little girl. Lip balm. Hot cocoa, mint, sugar cookie, and toasted berry. $5 for that. Look at this. This is cute. $7.99. They could do their nails at home, the little girls. Super nice. This is a matte liquid lipstick collection. Set of five. $5 for those. This is a little lip balm. Coconut, almond milk. Let's see in the back if it tells me. $5, coconut, almond milk, lip balm. Little lipstick collection here, Rosy Nudes. Wow. $12.99 for that. Yeah, they have a lot of stuff there. Over here, look at this Steve Madden for $35. Super nice. I love it. All these beautiful things. Mickey Mouse, $35. They have a Steve Madden here for $30. Two-piece set. Super nice. Look at those. $35, those set. Aldo, $35. Super nice. Look at this DKNY for $40. $40 for that DKNY, and then they have Michael Kors for $89.99 over here. Two-piece set, $12.99. We've seen this one at another location. They have Juicy Couture. This one we haven't seen. How much is this one? $30 for this Juicy Couture. Original $99. Or I think we saw the pink one at another location. Sack Root, $30. They have a lot of gift sets, guys. Make sure you head to your local TJ Maxx. House of Harlow, $25. Super nice. Wow, they have cute ones. Cute ones, cute ones. I like it. Aldo, look at this Aldo gift set for $40. And then you have these ones with the animal print. $35 for that one. Wow, they have a lot, guys. They have a lot of stuff. If you don't get a gift, it's because you don't want to, because they have a lot of good ones. Look at this one, $15. That little wristlet for $15. Betsy Johnson original $48. You know, you can give away any of these little things like that. $15. Little wristlet. Betsy Johnson, $30. It comes with a box and everything. You don't even have to wrap it. You just close the box and put a bow on the top, and that's it. And you're ready to go. This animal print one for $35. Look at this Aldo. $40. I bought this one at another location for $15, which I found super cute. Look, they have a lot of those here. $15. They have this sparkly one, $15 also. And then they have the little one, $12.99 for the sparkly one. I mean, you could give any of these. Nanette Lepore for $40. It comes in that beautiful blue and this beautiful pink. Tahiri, you get the gloves and the scarf and the little hat. $99 for this cashmere set. Cashmere. $30 for this cashmere glove set. Christian Siriano. Got some Aldo there for $40. Look, they come in different ones. Different styles for everyone. I mean, they even have this one for $30. It's like a leathery one, DKNY, $50. And look at this DKNY back here. $40 for that DKNY. So you can't go wrong because they have a lot of them. Look. They have a lot. They have a lot. Let's check the perfume section. They have some Burberry there. They have some Dolce & Gabbana. Yeah. Daisy, Love by Marc Jacobs. Ariana Grande, $25. They have all the Ariana Grande ones. Vera Wang, Princess. DKNY, Nectar Love. They have this Say Passion. Dolce & Gabbana, $50. That Dolce & Gabbana Shine. Yep. White Kenneth Cole, $20. Narciso, look at the Narciso Rodriguez, $60 for that one. Okay. Toy Store, Toy 2 by Moschino, $60. Yeah, different ones, that's good. Let's keep looking over here, guys. Let's keep going to these sections in the front as I work my way. I see a lot of Hello Kitty stuff here. We saw these last time when we walked in. $15 for that little hand cream lotion. $20 for that little kit. This is a little makeup bag for $16.99. Look at this Hello Kitty wall projection light. $10. I didn't see this when I came last time. That's new. They have these little decals from Mini for $6.99. They have your lip balms over here, $6.99. All this little nail files, $5 for those little nail files. So they still have all these things here. Let's take a look at the hair section now. Let's see if we see any new things at the hair section. Ooh, I see $15 for this. It's a 10 miracle. What is this? Curl Balm Moisturizing Gel for $7.99. And they have the conditioner, leave-in conditioner, $7.99. Never seen those before. Look, they have the Kristen Curl Cold Wash, $6.99 for that one. They have Paul Mitchell Awapuli up here for $15, the finishing spray. Never seen that here. They have some Verb. Look at the Verb shampoo, $25. And look at the purple shampoo over here by Verb, $25. They have your Chi hairsprays for $10.99. They have your Rosemary Mint shampoo and conditioner, $9.99 for that little set. And they have the Biotin one for growth. Very good. BioSilk, $12.99. $10 for the leave-in. What else? Let's see. They have Rusk purple shampoo for $12.99. They have more of that Lucetta down there. Look at this Marula one. I barely see this one in other locations. Marula for volumizing, hydrating, $8.99 for that one. They have some blow dryers here and some curling irons. Look at this Wave Maker here. How much is this? $20. So good to do the waves on the hair with this waver. Hot Tools curling iron for $25. What is this over here? This is a brush. This is a blow drying brush. I want to see how much it is. $25 for that blow dry brush. They have T3. Look at this. Wow, I heard this is a good brand. $80 for this T3. Airbrush Duo, interchangeable hot air blow dryer and a brush. I heard this is very good and professional. We have all the little organizers over here, all the mirrors for $12.99. All the little organizers for your little vanity to organize your makeup, $6.99. They have your makeup. Look at this. Oh my God. And I bet you this is expensive because I like it. $34.99. Isn't this nice? I love that. To put the makeup. $35. That Hello Kitty to put your makeup to organize everything is so pretty. Look at this little Minnie Mouse. One. How much is this one? $10. I actually need a little makeup bag. Look at this Minnie Mouse one. $12.99 for that one. Makeup, purple. Don't see a price on that. They have all your hair stuff there, your travel size stuff. $7.99 for these little clips. All the pretty clips over here. $5.99, Sincerely Jewels. They have so many things, guys. Let's head to this section over here. towards the shoe section. Look at all these little Christmas, $4.99. These little socks, they're so freaking cute. Look at Lilo and Stitch. Stocking stuffers, look. These are super cute. Look at this little fuzzy reindeer one for $6.99. They have so many. Look at this purple one for $10. Look at this peppermint little duo with the body lotion. How much is this? $14.99 for that gift set. Let's see what else they have. Look at these little gift sets over here. Kate Spade, little socks for $10. They have Betsy Johnson. They have the Lucky brand. How much are these? They don't have a price. Don't see prices on this, some of these things. They have some of your Clarks down there for $25. $25, that's a good price. They have your little fuzzy, $30. These little throws, Brookstone socks, 7 pairs for $14.99. We're getting close to the... Look at the Grinch. Look at the sleepwear set. The Grinch. $20 for that one. A pair, 12 days of socks. The Grinch. $16.99. My son loves all these things. Those little 3-pair socks, $6.99. But now we're in the shoe section. Look at these cushioners over here. $25 for those pink ones. Naturalizer, $40 for those. Let's keep looking over here to see what new shoes we can find. Look at these boots up here. $60 for these. I don't know what brand it is. I don't see a brand. Not much going on in the shoe section, but we could still check. I see some Reeboks up here for $40. Look at these. These are pretty. Adrian Vendetti in a black. How much are these? $30. Those are nice. Juicy Couture, $12.99. They don't have much going on. They have the same boots, the same stuff. These are all the Christmas socks over here. All these little Christmas socks, so pretty. Yeah, they don't have much going on in the shoe section, guys. Let's see if we go. I see another red table over here. Let me see if I could show you some other things over here. I see some more Christmas stuff over here. $5 for these. For these little mugs, Christmas mugs, $6.99. $10 for this hot cocoa mix. They have all these little mugs here. I love this Grinch set. $15. All these little hot cocoa mixes. Look at this one. $15. This is for s'mores. $12.99. What is this? Harry Potter? Look at this mug. Harry Potter. Or color-changing hot chocolate mixes. $15, that's interesting. Yeah, they have all your hot cocoa little gift sets here with the chocolate and everything. That's super nice. Unicorn, colorful hot chocolate, $6.99. And they have the little sets here of mugs. $12.99. Holly Jolly. Don't see a price on that. They have a little cocoa latte stirs, peppermint, $5.99. And look at this little gingerbread house, $11.99. Very nice, I love it. And look at these cookies, whoa. Vintage Bake Shop cookies, $12.99, wow, I love those. Let's see on this side before I head out. 24-day calendar, Christmas countdown calendar, okay. Let's see, $15, Martha Stewart. They have all these puzzles here for your little ones or for adults, $10. If you like puzzles, Sparkle Shine, 500 glitter puzzle, $10. They have Bingo, $5.99. 80s Bingo, $15. Yeah, guys, I think this was it. There was nothing much going on in the shoe section. I want to thank you guys for coming along with me today. I appreciate you guys so much for watching my videos and hitting like. And I want to remind you guys to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you won't miss out on any of my videos uploading every single day. And I will see you guys on the next one. Bye, guys. Bye.